The first step that you should take if you believe someone is infringing on your work is to ensure that you send a cease and desist letter to stop any further infringement of your copyright. The next step is to make sure that your copyright is registered with the United States Copyright Office. If your copyright is not registered, then you will not be able to file a lawsuit until it's registered. And if your copyright is not registered, you will not be entitled to statutory damages pursuant to Chapter 17.